Hello friends, in this video we are going to talk about the satellite television. So let's begin with the topic. Satellite can be used as a medium of transmission for transmission of the signal throughout the world. The term satellite television indicates that the signal transmission of that means the TV transmission or the TV signal transmission takes place via a satellite, which provides higher picture quality and higher coverage in urban and rural areas where it is not possible to provide a cable connection. So now let's start with introduction part of the satellite television. So a satellite TV is a type of television programming in which a wireless transmission and reception takes place to a TV set across the world by using a network of radio signals, then by using a communication satellite which plays an important role for transmission and reception of the signal, then broadcast centers and outdoor antennas. So with the help of these equipment, it is possible to transmit the TV signal to the user's TV. The broadcast signals are transmitted from satellite orbiting the Earth and received by local or regional satellite TV system. So the signal is transmitted basically via a satellite and it is get received by a regional satellite system or by a local satellite TV system. It's a wireless system and it is used for delivering of the television programming directly to the user's house. Now here, both broadcast television and satellite station transmit a programming by using a radio signal. So entire communication is based on the radio signal and that is also a wireless communication. The satellite technology makes the use of specialized antenna which are called as satellite dishes. Now this satellite dish transmits signal to a satellite receiver such that a set-top box or we can say a satellite tuner module within a TV set. The programming source transmits signal to the satellite provider broadcast center and these waves are then applied to a compact satellite dish and broadcast onto the television set. So basically here the role of satellite antenna, satellite transmitter, satellite and the dish are important because everything is used for transmission and reception of the signal. But the drawback of the satellite television is that if the environmental condition or if the atmospheric condition is not good, then it is not possible to receive a good quality of picture. The weather condition affects the performance of the satellite system. Also, it is important to deploy a dish antennas on the rooftop of the building or rooftop of the house. So it requires a permission and all the procedure, which also a time consuming task. And if the position of the dish or position of the antenna is get shifted, then that may also causes a problem while reception and transmission of the signal. So but the advantage of this is that bundle of services can be provided to the user. That means along with the television transmission and reception, we can use the satellite transmission for internet services, for telephone services and for television services. So these bundle of services can be combined together and provided to the user with the help of satellite television. So this is what about the small introduction about a satellite television. So I hope you understand this topic. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ekeeda. Subscribe Ekeeda. Thank you.